Audrey.
Hi. How
What'd you choose?
Mars.
Mars. Yeah. This is awesome. So it looks like you've cropped it down. Which area are you wanting to focus on?
I'm trying to do this area.
Right. And do you know what this is?
Tectonic plate.
It's actually kind of a combination between tectonic and erosional. This is a huge canyon.
Oh, wow.
And the canyon is called Valles Marineris, and it's three times the size of our Grand Canyon.
Wow.
Yep.
Cool.
And then what do you think these little circles are?
Craters.
Exactly. Perfect. So this is Europa, and this feature is called tear macula, and it's an impact feature, obviously, because it's a circle.
Yeah.
But then, what do you think happened with these lines?
Tectonic.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. And do you think those happened before or after maybe the impact feature?
After.
Awesome. And the cool thing about this feature is that when an impactor hits ice, it reacts very differently than when it hits rock. So it kind of made almost like a broken windshield. Yeah. So do you think this is a true or an added color?
Added color?
Yep.
Awesome. I also did the moon by Galileo.
Awesome. So this is great because you're doing like a section, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Which section did you choose for your composition?
I sort of chose this area.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm thinking about doing some blues outside of it.
Nice. I kind of like the combination of the orange and blue, too, as complementary colors.
Yeah.
Working on it. And I love these color images of Venus.
Yeah.
They're so bright.
I really like the cooler colors, I think.
Yeah.
Especially like this, because then the warmer ones pop out a lot more.
Absolutely. You get that contrast, right?
Yeah.
Nice. These are cool shapes. I like these shapes that you're doing in here, too.
Thank you.
Very cool. Great job, guys.
Thank you.